What's up with you, YouTube? I'm down here in Satum, somewhere up in Alabama. We going down there to the Scrapin the coast, and you know, we could have left a little early, but man, we didn't. I woke up late, worked yesterday, but we on our way, man. We should be getting there around 12 o'clock-ish, you know. Got somebody over there revving the pipes already, man, ATM style. We're gonna have a good time down here. It's gonna be a nice little day, man. We in the 2020, as you can see, it's getting a little dirty, man. We putting them highway miles on there. And like I said, when we get there, we're gonna, you know, we'll get back to you, man. But it's a lot of big ass trucks. But, you know, let me know what you think about this video, man, already in the comments. And we'll see you down there at that Scrapin the Coast, man. Holler at you later.
You said they watch your white move. You said they watch your white.
I really run it up, baby. If the topic is money, I'm coming up.
No. This is just to show how packed out it is.
Well, this is what you need to be filming right here, though. So I can't tell you what to do.
What's up with you, y'all? I be good. We done touched down up here in Biloxi. Scrapin the coast, y'all. Team.
Yeah, yeah.
Go down in that comment section and tell me what you think. Cause you gonna see some shit, boy. I'm telling you.
Man, let me use that lighter.
They coming.
Coming hard.
They coming hard. What's up with you, man? What's up, man?
Oh, look at this here. God dang. This just in the parking lot. Now, where are we going?
I don't know. This mug came in so hard.
Yeah. It's a black truck. How many is this?
That truck clean now. Excuse me, sir. Hey, man, this mug here is clean, bro. This mug hard. 28, 26.
some blood.
It's some serious pressure down here in Biloxi, man.
I'm gonna ask you two questions.
Serious pressure down here in Biloxi. Look at the air suspension on it. Like, he can raise it up and down if he wants.
Thank you.
going this way.
You heard that motor, you still going to go?
No. I'm just going the opposite flow of everybody.
Well, we're going against the grain. How do you want to do it? Well, you really ain't in the stream, don't you? All this shit curved out right here.
Yes, sir.
No, he's good.
He's good.
Go back over.
wagon in. Okay.
Yes, sir.
I can't believe you ain't see that load over there.
Hey. That's a mega cab.
Okay, because it got that little bit back there.
Mm-hmm. $598. So me and my dad was trying to guess the horsepower. I said 2,000.
No. 12, maybe right, 12, 62.
But see, he already been over here, so he probably already knew.
No, I didn't. Nobody told me.
So if he was to do
E85. Well, I could turn it up. I don't know, maybe 16, 17, maybe. If the motor's really built for the street. I could put some different head gaskets, get the compression up. Maybe make, you know, north of what you're talking about or close to that.
1,200, I'll ride. Maybe a little bit. Now, I ain't gonna get 2,000. Come on, man.
But he said it could get up there. Y'all, what do y'all think so far? It's a lot of clean cars. Yeah, we're gonna scoop over there.
Yo, I went out and I got my $10 corn dog. So I came right back inside.
You came back in?
Yeah. I got some Indian.
Kinderman.
Back to my attitude.com.
You got the train horns on here, sir?
Yeah. 28.
44.
44. A 16-foot bike. We're open to offers.
Open to offers?
Hell yeah. You got it out of here today.
You can't do that.
So,
y'all can't do
you're
that
from Texas.
That.
Yeah, South Texas.
You know, I seen it only on the drop shop.
Yeah.
I watch a good bit of that stuff. When I seen you with the airbags, I was like, I thought of that green Dodge they got.
Oh, that one with the cut bed? $250,000. Just
man.
Under. Yeah, like 240.
Oh, that's everything that was done to it.
Cars or trucks?
Trucks.
You saying that now?
He's from Clanton.
Huh?
He's from Clanton. That's engraved.